they were, some of them were good. Did Felix did that? Infiltrate into WHO? Did Margaret do that? Infiltrate into UNICEF? Did Helen Strong do the same thing? You know, has time come for our younger friends that look for ads in newspapers and UNICEF wants more people, WHO wants more people, go there and influence their policies. As far as we outsiders are concerned, I'm very fond of a song. It says, don't stop. Don't think you are defeated. It's only when you walk through thorns, that is ruined the garden of flowers. Ruk jana nahi, tu kahi haar ke. Ruk jana nahi, tu kahi haar ke. Kaanto se chal ke, milenge saaye bahar ke. Now I have to speak a lot, but I will not. I will end here. Don't stop. I believe in God. I believe the support I get from my spouse. I get a feeling that this group can be compared to anyone in the world who is committed, who has passion. And I think together we can overcome all this. Martin Luther King said years ago, we shall overcome. And I'm sure all of us together will overcome. These obstacles will come. They help us grow. They help us learn how to fight these battles better. But the important thing is there are friends who may speak the opposite language. That's why I was asked to write this paper on transforming health colleagues into breastfeeding advocates by WABA, where we said, respect your colleagues, even if they differ with you. Some of those who oppose our resolution not to accept aid from industry, today they are with us because we continue to respect them, although they differed with us at that point. Also provide information to them. Also be ready to change. Also give leadership to others. Accept the blame if it is there and give them the credit. So I think all this, of course, is needed, and of course let there be no difference among us. If supposing somebody has been hurt sometime, go to that person, share your feelings with that person, because we are very, very much needed for the children of the world. So we cannot afford to waste our energies in cribbing about things. Let them sort it out and go ahead. So all the best, have a cup of tea, and sorry, I had few things to say, maybe some time later.